at the Pearl of Africa.
Pops. Alright guys, bigla ako nakaligo dahil pinatawag ako ni Mr. Higa. At ngayon, meron tayong iti-check. Ayan. Ang sasakyan na gray kasi binenta niya na yung paborito kong sasakyan na RAV4 dahil marami na daw sira. Hello Frank, how are you? This is the car. Ayan si Mr. Frank, ang aming personal mechanic at driver. Ayan, let's sit at the back. Tingnan natin itong sasakyan na to. Go inside. This is my car. This is a new car. Let's go. Okay, let's see and test it. But clean. How's the AC?
Yes, I'm going to test it.
Okay. Good space at the back. Which one is this? Which model?
Model 2004.
Which okay, so sinasabi ko nga binenta ni Mr. Yiga ng asawa ko yung sasakyan nating RAV4 na lagi kong ginagamit. Kaya nagtataka ako bakit wala na sa garahe. Yun pala ay binenta na dahil daw marami nang sira. So ito ngayon, itatry natin. Parang nagustuhan niya to at bagay daw sa height ko. So tingnan natin to. Susunduin natin si Kuya Nasri, Kuya Kahil at Muhammad Ali sa kanilang eskwelahan at para na din ma-feel natin at matest itong sasakyan kung okay ba at pasok ba sa damdamin ko at meron ba kaming chemistry nito.
Pineapples and water, that's all.
And are you full or are you hungry still?
I'm hungry.
Really hungry? Okay, let's go. Kuya is there, oh. Go in the silver car. Bye, guys. Is it your mom who picked you? Your dad? Matamlay si Kahil. Why are you weak?
Because I'm hungry.
Don't cry. Let's go home and get some food. All right, everyone sit down. Lock the door. Bags at the back, please. Yeah, let's go. Ayan, ang dami ng mga bata. Naglalaro after school. Ayan. So far so good sa sasakyan na to, guys. Kaso, napansin ko lang masyado siyang mababa. So, biglang nabubunggo sa mga humps and bumps sa daan. Yun lang naman. Pero yung space niya, tsaka yung quality niya, medyo bago pa. 2004 pala to na Toyota. I don't know ang model. Hindi ko nakuha yung model. Ganito naman siya sa harapan. Nung sa RAV4 ko kasi, dito yung kanyang control stick. Pero eto, nasa harap. Tapos na-check ko na yung AC. Okay naman.
Chupati!
Say. Can you buy? For me. Buy for you what?
Buy for you what? A chapati.
You need chapati.
Chapati.
Kiss mama first. Namiss ata ni kulit-kulot yung chapati, guys. Yung pagkain dito sa Uganda. No, stay in the car. I'll be very quick. Let's go. Punta muna tayong groceries para bumili ng mga kakailanganin sa bahay and then let's go home. Parang nahilo ako, hindi ko alam sa pagmamaneho ba kaya o sa sasakyan. Alright guys, kailangan ko ng maraming itlog dahil mga bata mahilig sa eggs for breakfast. And then may project si Kahil na gagawa ng ice cream. Yan lang yung ingredients and then snacks ng mga bata for school and for home. Sugar and also gatas. You know that Calbee refused to drink milk unless it's cold. So we have to put them in fridge. I think yogurt, should I buy yogurt?
No, we have.
You have? No, it's... Alright. Kuya, you put... Okay, never mind. Do you need to carry? Just need, give one. Okay. Okay, yes. Thank you. Bumili na rin ako ng lemon, guys. Kasi parang gusto kong mag, ano, cucumber lemon. Kasi mahal sa restaurant, so gagawin ko na lang sa bahay. Parang refreshing na maraming ice. Auntie Christine laging nag-a-ask ng sabon. So ngayon, ang kinuha ko sa kanya, isang sako. 10 kilo, guys. Sana naman umabot to ng isang buwan. Sa dami ba naman namin sa bahay? Guys, tapos na tayo. Ayan, pabalik na tayo sa sasakyan. Buti at may mga tumutulong. Dahil yung lupa ay paakyat, guys. Tapos nagtutulak ka ng mabigat. Minsan, mas mabigat pa sa akin na bumabalik ako. The eggs? Where are the eggs? Where is the egg, Nasri?
I'm happy.
I'm okay. Give me some pumpkin.
You are alone.
I know. I was back in my hometown. Give me vegetable, please. One pumpkin, a good one, sweet one. Then I like the green one. Where's mama? Oh, how much is that one? Yeah. Is it sweet? Alright. Ito pala yung suki ko, guys. Say hi to them. They missed you also. Say hi. Dito ako laging bumibili ng mga gulay namin sa bahay. So ngayon, do you have okra? Yes, bring for me. Like 5,000 yeah, the young ones. The green one of this. I want the green one.
You want the green one?
Yes.
Mine is over, but let me bring it.
Here, about this one? Ay, not this? Yeah, you bring for me. Like two.
Okay.
How are you? I miss you. I need some beef.
You are here?
Are you following me?
No.
Okay, do you know where I was?
Philippines?
Okay. Get me some good beef, please. Assalamualaikum. For soup?
For soup, yeah.
Yes.
I cut in pieces.
For steak? 1 kilogram for steak, 1 kilogram for soup.
Okay.
You don't have oxtail?
No, I don't have it today.
Ayan guys, bibili tayo ng baka kasi para meron tayong mga ready pang sabaw at saka pang bistek Tagalog. Wow! So did the price change while I was gone?
No.
It's the same.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm scared. Maybe you'll tell me it's 20 per...
For us, it's still measure the same amount.
The option ni Auntie, binilang ko siya ng isang sakong sabon. You said you wanted laundry soap, so I got you. Are you happy now? 10 kilograms for 1 year? Like, Princess always buys 1 kilogram. Does she know her family?
Just 2 days and it will get done.
Now I got you the whole sack.
Yeah.
I was waiting about your face, so what will she say? Okay. Okay, nakarating na kami ng bahay, natapos din ako sa pag-grocery. At alam na ng mga bata, yung aming routine pagkatapos ng eskwela. Una, pagdating nila ng bahay, mag-a-unpack ng mga bags nila, baonan, tubigan, and everything. Pag narumihan yung bag or may natapon, kailangan palitan. Tapos noon, magsa-shower na sila lahat, magsa-scrub ng body, and then smell good. Tapos noon, magda-direct na sila dito sa table para sa kanilang afternoon snack. Tumulon pa ako ng laway. Para sa kanilang afternoon snack, bago nila asikasuhin ang kanilang homework. So Monday to Friday, at least 95% of the time, hindi kami nag-TV or nag-gadget. Not unless meron silang homework or project na kailangan ng internet. Or merong malaking football game at yung tatay nila ay talagang gustong manood sila. So wala na tayong control dun. Ayan, kasi bonding moment. Okay, fine. Alright, so yan. Nag-aantay lang tayo na kumain na yung mga bata. And then, bibigay na natin yung mga gamit nila. From the top. Go.
School.
Mm-hmm.
Weekly homework 2023 global perspective.
Ayan, check natin yung mga nabili natin para kay Kuya Nasri. That's a polo shirt. Next, a long sleeve shirt. Okay, good. Next. Okay, here. Minecraft. So, give Kahil one and then two for you, okay? Ayan guys, pinapakita ko na sa mga bata yung mga nabili natin para sa kanila. Ayun. Guys, alam nyo bakit ko talaga tinatawag yung mga bata isa-isa? Kasi gusto ko malaman nila kung ano talaga yung para sa kanila. Dahil mas malalaman nila kung kanila talaga yung isang bagay. Hindi sila mag-aagawan. So kung ano yung para kay Nasri ay para kay Nasri lang. Kung ano naman para kay Kahil, dapat dun din kay Kahil. Walang hiraman dahil sila ay nagiging binata na guys, meron na mga kanya-kanyang ano, chorvalo sa katawan. So, we respect yung kanilang mga private na gamit.
Sabi naman ang susunod dahil tapos na siya sa kanyang homework. Oh, you see? That is the clothes of a big boy. Go show auntie. That should be what you're wearing. Fix properly at the back. Pinapanood ko rin yung sarili ko, guys.
Okay, come. When you remove, try to remove the hoodie. Okay, is it comfortable for you? Turn around. Very good. Look here. Yan. Eto guys, nakita natin sa Garfield na brand. Nag-sale pero sobrang ganda pa at ang tibay.
Alright. Nay, no, you will fall. No.
No.
Ouch.
It's a bunkable.
Wincy, wincy spider. And the water spout. Do you know that Gabby was so smart?
Aww.
Yes. Gabby was so smart that he traded his white pillow to Kahil. Ow! Ow! Alright, I will read. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Calbi. Calbi has a very nice hair. Later. Calbi has a very nice hair. But one day, someone said, Calbi, do you want to cut your hair? And Calbi said, what did Calbi say? No, Calbi doesn't want to cut his hair. But this boy, who was very funny, kept on telling him that Calbi feels hot already and he needs to cut his hair.
No.
Really?
No.
And then Ning Ning said, don't worry, Calbi, your hair is very handsome. Wee. Oh, my best friend, Calbi and Ning Ning. Oh no! Chico's oh, my best friend is Ning Ning too!
Oh no, Bobby!
Oh, my best friend, Chico, Ning Ning!
Chico, bye!